Welcome back, gamers. Alright, we're heading into Guild Expedition level 1-8, which is this awesome little boss fight thingy. And of course, this is a two-level fight or a two-stage fight, so we're gonna go ahead and get back to our normal batch of troops. So let's keep with our stealth tank, as I don't want to mess around with this double fight and lose my fighting ability. Alright, so as we know, we're going to try and keep everything back. We're going to watch for the retaliation distance, and we're just going to work our way through all of these wonderful troops. Alright, once again, these microwave dudes are a high priority due to their reducing our attack power, so let's go ahead and take them out first. That one. Okay, now let's take out the second one. Get rid of the second one. Okay, so now we got the our troops with retaliation damage here. So once again, we want to make sure we're five away. One, two, three, four, five. We should be good on here. Hit that one. This one's probably good for that one up there. We can use our rogue to go ahead and do the final kill blow on him. Take out that one. Alright, so nice thing about this is these units here can't get or have to be up close personal. So I'm gonna go ahead and move my base back up here. And we will go ahead and decimate the rest of these guys. Let's throw an auto battle in there so you don't have to worry about it. And all done. Alright, so we took a tiny little bit of damage there, but really nothing to speak of. Let's go ahead and take out this second batch. Alright, there you go first. Congratulations. Okay, so I don't have enough to actually take them out. I'm only gonna have to move forward one slot though. One of the things you can do is if you do move forward, especially with your base troop, bring some rogues up in front of it. So when they're hit, they're actually going to be hit first. And this doesn't work on the map fights, but it definitely works here on GE. The AI is going to target any rogues to the that they can hit first. Alright, so we got all them in position. Let's go ahead and take out this one. And thanks for turning a rogue, and he is done. That simple. We took that much damage. Too easy. Alright, gamers, I'll see you on the next one.